Hi, I am Aishwarya. I choose the theme Harvest Festivals of Indian States occurs at the time of main harvest of the region and people. The 29 states of India celebrates its own harvest festival at various times throughout the year. Major harvest festival in India are Makara Sankranti, which is also known as Pongal. Uttarayana, Lohri, Bihu is an important activity in our country. It's the time when a crop is sown by the farmers and is ready for reaping. Harvesting is a time of rejoicing and celebrations for people. Each place in India has its own festival celebrating this time. Makara Sankranti. It's the harvest festival celebrated in South India. Makara Sankranti marks the transition of the sun into the zodiac sign of Makara Rashi and its celestial path. It is usually celebrated on January 14th to honor the god of the sun or Surya. Kites flying and Kumbh Mela are the major events. Lohri, harvest festival of Punjab. It marks the end of the chilly winter and welcomes the arrival of spring and new year. Lohri is the longest night of the year, celebrated on January 13th every year. Children go from door to door singing songs in praise of Dulha Party, a Punjab version of Robin Hood who robbed from the rich and helped. Harvest Festival of Punjab. It marks the end of the chilly winter and welcomes the arrival of spring and new year. Lohri is the longest night of the year, celebrated on January 13th every year. Children go from door to door singing songs in praise of Dulha Bhati, a Punjab version of Robin Hood who robbed from the rich and helped the poor. Bihu, it is the harvest festival of Assam. It refers to a set of three different festivals. Rangoli Bihu observed in April, Mega Bihu observed in January. Bihu is the one of that is all about food. Dances are performed across the state. Onam is the harvest of Ladakh Harvest Festival, held from 1st to 15th September every year to promote and maintain the rich heritage of Ladakh, age-old culture in Jammu and Kashmir. Vaishakhi Harvest Festival of Punjab, also known as Vaishakhi or Vaishakhi, celebrated on April 13th or 14th. It time for harvest of the rabi crops and farmers express their gratitude to God for good health. Tokyo Amang is a post harvest festival by the large as Nagas in Nagaland. Tohu Amang is a post-harvest festival by the Lord as Nagas in Nagaland to praise the gods for their abundance. Onam is the harvest of Kerala celebrated to welcome mythical King Mahabali. Pongal harvest festival of Pongal harvest festival of Tamil Nadu overflowing abundance and prosperity. Bogi celebrated on the eve of Pongal in honor of Lord Indra. Rangolis are down people wear new clothes. Matu Pongal celebrated by villagers to thank the cows for their favor in farming. The Garo tribe who live in Meghalaya and Assam. Sun god is worshipped with Imnus devotion and resale. Champa is harvest festival of Manipur, help with a lot of rejoicing and merriment by Tughlaq Nagas of Manipur. It celebrated every year after the harvest of December. Nagai festival of Orissa to welcome the new rice of the season in the month of August to September. Hereli festival of tribal Chandigarh state celebrated during the holy month of Swan, July to August. Conclusion. Festivals are an important part of life of Indian people. The Indian men and women observe these festivals throughout the year. Every festival has a social, religious and mythological value. Festivals also teach us how to fight evil and falsehood and establish truth. People observe these festivals with great devotion as they believe festivals purify their minds and inspire them to lead a better and purer life. All the people, irrespective of their social position, observe these festivals with their families and also socially with their friends with great enthusiasm. It is our shared duty to celebrate these festivals with a sense of purity and sensitivity. We should keep it free from consumerism, narrowness and nasty politics. Hi, I am Aishwarya. I choose the theme Harvest Festivals of Indian States occurs at the time of main harvest of the region and people. The 29 states of India celebrates its own harvest festival at various times throughout the year. Major harvest festival in India are Makara Sankranti, which is also known as Pongal, Uttarayana, Lohari, Bihu. Harvesting is an important activity in our country. It's the time when a crop is sown by the farmers and is ready for reaping. Harvesting is a time of rejoicing and celebrations for people. Each place in India has its own festival celebrating this time. Makara Sankranti. It's the harvest festival celebrated in South India. Makara Sankranti marks the transition of the sun into the zodiac sign of Makara Rashi and its celestial path. It is usually celebrated on January 14th to honor the god of the sun or Surya. Kites flying and Kumbh Mela are the major events. Lohari, harvest festival of Punjab. It marks the end of the chilly winter and welcomes the arrival of spring and new year. Lohari is the longest night of the year, celebrated on January 13th every year. Children go from door to door singing songs in praise of Dulha Bati, a Punjab version of Robin Hood who robbed from the rich and helped the poor. Hi, I am Aishwarya. I choose the theme Harvest Festivals of Indian States occurs at the time of main harvest of the region and people. The 29 states of India celebrates its own harvest festival at various times throughout the year. Major harvest festival in India are Makara Sankranti, which is also known as Pongal, Uttarayana, Lohari, Bihu.